Hey, I am at the Japanese Tea Gardens. I'm probably about an hour outside of Kuala Lumpur. We are way up in the mountains in the Ginting Highlands. And I just happened to be fortunate enough today to be with the three prettiest girls from Iran. Say hello, ladies. Everyone turn around and say your name.
Hi, Samira.
And you are?
Nilu.
And you are?
Sumaya.
Aren't they pretty? I'm the luckiest dude ever. I'm with the three prettiest girls from Iran. And they took me up here to the highlands. I'll try and give you an idea where I am. We're in the, like, it's like rainforest up here. And there's a pond down here, a ton of fish, some big old koi down there. Really, really pretty up here. And we're heading up to the Japanese Tea Gardens right now. So hopefully this won't be a real long trek. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But getting some stills, huh?
Yeah.
Nice. Look at this beautiful waterfall. I mean, I can't even tell you how pretty it is up here. Now, I don't know what the elevation is up here. Do you know? Maybe 4,000 feet? I don't know. It might not be quite so high, but it feels like it. And the air is pretty thin up here. Okay, I'm giving you a shot of Nilu's butt there, which isn't bad either. Anyway, long trek. Took us about an hour to get here. And then, I don't know, probably almost that time just to get up the mountain way up here. There's also a casino here. Now we're walking up here to the Japanese Tea Gardens, but what we're really came here for, which is down the mountain a little bit, and I'll make another video of that, is the French Village, which is where we're going to end up. But right now, this is the Japanese Tea House? Tea Garden? I don't know what they call it. It's a house. Looks to me like a house. We're gonna have some tea, I guess. We're gonna rock it up here. And here we are. Isn't it beautiful? Look at this. And here we are. So we're about to go up in there, do our thing. There's another little house over here. A lot of ponds. Great waterfall runs all the way down. Huge pond. Everyone's wearing their Japanese outfits. I think they let us put those on too and take pictures with our Japanese outfits on, so we might just go do that. Sounds like fun. We'll see what's up. Anything interesting pops up, I'll let you know.